At some point, we all want a change of image. We cut or dye our hair, or we simply change our outfits. It's the same with mechanical keyboards and keycaps. This might be because the keys are already worn out, or you see some cool keycaps online that you think would look cool on your keyboard, or maybe it's pure envy of your friend's keyboard. The reason doesn't matter. Eventually, you'll feel the itch, and if your pocket allows it, that's when you'll start to drown in the sea of keycap options.
I'm drowning!
Don't panic. We're here to help you. Hi, Digmates. I'm Dominique. And today we'll be talking about keycaps, explore the different options together, and help you make informed decisions before purchasing a new set. Because knowledge is power, and France is bacon. I don't get that joke. Why is France bacon? Hey, did you know that if you say bacon in a Jamaican accent, it's like you're saying beer can in an English accent? Or is that the other way around? Have you tried that? Bacon. Hi, I want some bacon. What's up, Dread? We're gonna go for a lime and I want some bacon. The point is that when we start looking for keycaps, the first thing we find online is like a lot of acronyms. ANSI, ISO, JIS, OEM, SA, DSA, HSA, XDA, DCS, 123, and we can just keep on going. Instead of explaining them separately, we think it's much better to explain them with ordinary concepts and try to fit those acronyms into categories. The first thing you have to do is pull out a keycap from your keyboard. Make sure you have a keycap puller. And check the inside. It should look like this. It should fit the cross-shaped stem from a mechanical switch. This is standard in all mechanical keyboards and all mechanical switches. With that said, let's start with the basic concepts. Size. Keycaps are measured in units. Each unit is 18 millimeters by 18 millimeters. Not all keycaps have the same size. And not only that, different keyboards use different key distributions. So make sure you check the measurements of your keycaps and that the ones that you're getting have the same size. Different layouts are also a factor when it comes to key sizes, so make sure you keep that in mind when you're replacing keycaps. Check the differences between ANSI, ISO, and JIS. These are the most common keyboard layouts. Next, the profiles. This one is probably the most problematic area, so we'll take more steps to define it. First, you have to choose between uniform and sculpted. Sculpted keycaps use different keycap profiles on each row of keys. Uniform ones don't. They use the same profiles of keycaps for each row. The second step is deciding, do you prefer it high or low? It's really up to you. But after making these two choices, the sea of acronyms that we were swimming in before doesn't seem as scary anymore. With that simple criteria in mind, choosing your ideal keycap will be much easier. So, nothing yet? You still can't decide? Here's the easiest way to go. OEM keycaps are standard in all mechanical keyboards. So if you're changing your keycaps because they're just worn out or because you just want a new look, find a keycap that you like with OEM profiles and go with it. A quick note on the materials. Keycaps are made of special types of plastic. ABS is the most used material. PBT and POM are more durable plastics, but are also more expensive and are less common among manufacturers. Finally, if you're into 3D sculpted keys, we say go for it. But just remember to watch out for the size of the key. If you still can't decide, don't panic. Join our subreddit and ask there. Our team and our Digmates can help you with your concerns and give you more personal advice. Well, as you can see, this is a large topic and is constantly evolving. But don't worry, we'll talk about this more in our future videos. And if you have any questions or comments, please write it down below. If you want to learn more about the special keycaps on your race or want to learn more about its materials, check these featured content. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. See you in the next one.